And that piece of shit, Ron DeSantis.
I'm speaking figuratively, of course, like the last time that I committed suicide. Social suicide. And so I'm already dead on the inside, but I can still pretend with my memories and photographs I have learned to love. I'm about to explode. I'm a mess, I'm a wreck. I am perfect and I have learned to accept all the problems and shortcomings, cause I'm so visceral, deeply inept. I wanna thank you for being a part of my forget-me-nots and merry love and other things that don't care. Is it legal to do this? Surely no. Get fucked up and die. For the last time, I'm feeling.